Second work shift has ended. Miners return to barracks.
Hey, where do you think you're going? Give up, miner!
Help! Help!
You're not far from Ultra.
Second work shift has ended. Miners return to barracks.
Hey, where do you think you're going? You're dead, traitor!
Help! Help!
Additional security required in Mine Sector M4. Disturbance in Mine Sector M4.
Miners,
yellow alert.
This is Eos, leader of the Red Faction. Our time has come. Workers in Mine M4 have started the rebellion. They're fighting and dying
help,
for you as
help.
I speak. Find the Red Faction members among you. Join us and strike back at Altor. Together, we...
All miners are ordered to ignore unauthorized announcements and...
What time you got here?
Second work shift has ended. Miners return to barracks.
Hey, where do you think you're going? Stop right there!
Help! Help!
Additional security required in Mine Sector M4. Disturbance in Mine Sector M4.
Miners,
clear yellow alert.
This is Eos, leader of the Red Faction.
What's up, Yostakovich? Yeah, let's do this today.
Workers in Mine M4 have
need to have some good
rebellion.
Runs.
They're fighting and dying
help,
for you
help.
As I speak. Find the Red Faction members among
thanks.
You. Join us and strike back at Altor.
So, how are you today?
Together, we...
All miners are ordered to ignore unauthorized announcements and return... Mine M4.
Whoops.
Level
not
two
good to
jump
into the door when it's opening.
Code red emergency. In Mine M4. Security level 1 response required.
We need a higher level for the security to stop me. Oh, you did? That's awesome!
Stop right there.
So you can finally run on the console.
Remember every dead miner, every
you will easily beat the old world record on extermination.
Parker, you don't know me, but my name's Hendrix and I want to help you. I'm a security technician with Altor.
Mercy,
I have my own reasons for hating them and wanting to help you. I've been watching the riots on security monitors. You're the only miner from M4 to make it this far.
Especially when you have a lot of lag on the emulator.
Ultra's forces in to block the mines and keep
the rebellion. So save time if you don't have the lag too.
Attention, all personnel. Mine M4 will be sealed in 5 minutes.
At least making it a lot easier
to
play.
Evacuate immediately.
I don't think it will be a problem, actually. I have a capture card myself, and I don't see any problems with it. Okay, this is the first run for today, so it's fine. It's a red split. 1.4 behind. You go. I actually updated my splits to match up for 55 run.
Hold it, man.
These splits are like the minimum I need. I think that's a better way to go for sub 56 than comparing it to the KD.
Hold it, miner!
There's a back route into the docking bay up ahead. If it's not blocked.
But it would be cool if we push that extermination wood record down to 1 hour or so. I mean, that's a very fine, nice milestone for most games.
Code red alert. Disturbance in docking bay 2. Security response required.
This run is awesome.
You're gonna die, miner.
Code yellow alert. Intruder.
Hurry, Parker. The miners are at the shuttle.
Intruders in docking bay 2. Security to docking bay 2.
Just try to finish the run, just for sake of finish it. See what time I can get on the first try.
There they go. If only you'd been faster.
But I'm quite behind. But it should not be very hard to get below 1 hour first try, actually, still.
Maybe being slow isn't such a bad thing. That explosion blew out the docking bay door.
Security breach in geothermal plant number 4. Additional units requested.
Nice, I made it. I'm like 10 seconds behind. Oh yes. I need to be very safe with this jump now. I almost half my health. Yeah, this is a warm-up run. Just make it to the end. Unless the game fails something, you never know. Like, it might be impossible to get up to a tunnel, for example. I never tried the first try run before.
Intruder in docking bay 4 maintenance facility. Security respond.
But yeah, this is some ridiculously slow numbers. For me, anyway.
All non-security personnel are required to return to their barracks for the duration of the disturbances.
squads of miners.
I bet the combot will cooperate very nicely with this run.
Careful down here, Parker.
Who knows, I might even PB years ago, if I make everything the rest very insane. What's up, turn to hard? I'm going for a first try run.
Parker, we need
it's
your
not,
help.
We're trying to I don't keep up very well right now.
Power plant in this sector. If the power's knocked out, we can launch a major
yeah,
attack.
This is a first try, no warm-ups, nothing. Just go whatever happens.
If you can
I lost so much health
plant,
when I did the jumps, so I had to wait a lot and waste a lot of time.
One of my squads is pinned down inside the ventilation system. Can you
it
help
was
them
a long
out?
Time ago I had these kinds of splits.
There's a route past the old rock crusher that should get you to the power plant, Parker.
Nah, this is easy. It's
easy. No Eos, we tried, but...
Report to the nearest guard station.
You
will not
so have
harmed.
You played in a red faction after you beat the TV? 5709. Sweet, only lost 3 seconds.
Please, dead, traitor. Leave me alone! Oh.
All miners, report to the nearest guard station. You will not be harmed.
You're dead, traitor!
It's about time!
Hendrix says you made it into the geothermal plant.
Go, go, go!
There are 5 facilities. Turbines, water control, water reclamation, lava control, and the main control.
Lava flow exceeding safe operational parameters.
Wait! I'm on your
water
side!
Water intake exceeding outflow. Turbine chamber units are now on code red. Repeat, code red conditions are in effect.
I see. Get the mine. Ah. Halt!
Follow me!
I just know that I will get the perfect combo to this round.
Additional security.
Your main control room is on our side. Once you've sabotaged
intruder
the other four systems,
geothermal
get in there and you'll know what to do.
Apprehend or neutralize immediately.
Destroy and whenever I have
station.
A good run,
force
it will
die,
fuck you up.
Don't you see that button? You have to press it while I press this one.
Yeah, they are going... Ready? Doing the tunnel three, both ways two, is very random.
One, go!
It's a lot more inconsistent.
Chamber pressure at critical levels.
I don't use it if the run is low, or if I like would go for even lower.
Geothermal plant inoperative. Containment shields in place.
It's really not worth it when you go for low 56 to 55. Well, 31 sub entry. Actually, these are not my PB splits turned to hard, by the way. I changed up my splits to match up for 55 round. That this I will need a 25 second bomb with these kinds of splits. So they are not like insanely fast at the beginning.
You should
but
see the
need
research
everything to go better, correct? 55 in a way, and I don't expect a 25 second bomb. Yes. That's the target.
Parker, I want you to grab someone. I need you to
that's
go
like,
admin.
That's a good bomb.
I think Griffin knows all about the plague. Once we have him, we can wring some answers out of him.
Oh, these are not my best splits. I just made these splits.
For you by the stairs to admin.
My best splits are at like... not sure what they are. It should be 55, 36 or so.
Parker! Got a monkey suit for you, Parker. Put it on and keep it on. Give me your weapons. They're too bulky to carry beneath
your suit. You are not authorized for entry to this area.
Take the silenced
pistol. Access denied.
Keep it holstered.
This is a high security area. Be careful.
Some chariot times that I've
keep your
made up
hidden,
that
don't
should be needed
to
get 55-59 with a good bomb.
Watch out for cameras.
Security breach in administration. Additional units requested.
And if you have to kill somebody,
count the bomb. I only did put up B17.0 first split, for example, and a 442 for the second split.
Take the
so these two
the
first tots are really easy to beat.
Additional units requested.
Parker, do you have Griffin yet?
Security!
I'm
we
sending a squad
now.
To meet you and
someone
bring Griffin down here.
Yeah, this is currently comparing
exactly
to a 55
security
run.
Breach in administration. Additional units requested. Security breach in administration.
Oh my god. 1427 year thermal plant split. That's horrible.
Wait, you.
Stop! Don't shoot! I can help you. You're Griffin, right?
Deputy Administrator Griffin? Yes.
Why do I need your help? I'm the one with the gun.
I have vital information. You must take me to EOS.
What do you know about EOS?
Altor knows all about her. They set this whole thing up. You must take me to her.
What do you mean they set this whole thing up?
No time to explain.
This
take
is basically a warm-up.
I'll tell her everything I know.
Explain it to me first.
I'll tell you what I can in a way, but more guards are going to show up soon.
I'm right behind.
I'm still ahead of Neo Killers 5827 at this point, so it's nice.
Put that gun away. If the guards see you with it, we're both dead.
Scum!
You lead the way. You've got the gun.
Dead man!
Stay here. I'll wave us in. Okay, move! You get me to the hey!
Come on, Griffin.
Drop your weapons!
Follow me. There's a hidden door over here.
Don't make this run even worse by being slow.
There's a checkpoint ahead. I'll wave us through.
1747. This run just gets better and better.
Looks like you'll have to blast through.
Griffin was really quick there.
Is just down this elevator.
Thank you. You were not quick before, but now you were quick. Let's not have him die now.
Hurry! Head to the fighter!
That went perfect, and now the bot will be perfect probably, it's very likely.
This is Alto's main trash disposal facility, Parker. I can't see Orion's group on my monitors anymore. Personnel suppression combo. I didn't know they had any on Mars.
Like I said, the bot was perfect on this shit, huh?
There's a disposal pit at the lowest point of this level.
Still a sub 21 cinema. A perfect bot saves so much time, oh my god.
Shut up, Weasel. If Eos didn't want you, you'd be dead by now. I'll decide when it's time to go.
Kind of funny.
Okay, let's go. Hoof it. I'm not carrying your sorry butt anymore.
59 combat cinema. So this should be on pace for a very nice time if I don't keep messing everything up.
We're here to take Griffin to Eos.
Thank God.
Well, whatever.
What new PB? I doubt.
Before security shows up.
I highly doubt.
Not you, Parker. Just the Weasel here. Eos will contact you.
Well, thanks, Parker. And good luck. And hey, don't you start calling me Weasel, too.
Great. Screwed again.
Parker, you're not far from Ultra's science.
You're somewhere above the med labs now, Parker.
Parker, Griffin's told us a lot more than we ever wanted to know about the place.
Security breach in medical labs.
You have to
collapse the tape.
He's the key to the whole thing. Don't kill him.
Studying the lab's security system. There's a security door you have to pass to reach K-Pak's lab.
Oh, Security now!
The Ministry should have a pass.
Security breach in science labs. Additional units requested.
Didn't pick up the health, not good.
Help! Help!
Parker, how nice to see you. I must thank you for
still low 24k pack, so this is pretty decent.
It's made my work so much easier.
What's that mean, you half human freak?
These troubles have given me perfect excuse to accelerate my experiments. Who will notice a few more vanished miners in all this confusion?
To hell with orders! Die, K-Pack!
Yeah, break the orders, Parker. Don't care about the orders, just kill him.
Congratulations, Parker. You were the first to see my nanotech shield in action.
Unlucky for us, he has a nanotech shield.
Enjoy what little time you have left, you and your friends.
It's okay. Don't worry about it, Ostakovich. I had a perfect bot on this slow ramp. That's so typical. It's not really that slow, actually. It's just, it looks worse than it is.
K-Pick headed out that way, Parker. I can't see into this area. There aren't any security cameras.
Okay, let's hope I don't lose much health in this fall, because that will be troublesome.
Parker, Griffin says K-Pick knows how to cure the plague. I'm coming up there to help you.
So you made it past my little guards. Welcome to my zoo. You have arrived at an excellent time, Parker.
Feeding time.
I'm on your side.
You were so bad, K-Pack.
Hey!
Are you sure that you don't? Yeah, it might split happen on the zoo part. Didn't think about it. But this is not a very bad run still. I'm just 15 seconds behind the 55-59. 27-01 is a pretty decent run for the cave split. I need a bit of assault rifle. Oh. I almost got screwed there. If he gets too close, he will pull away the rocket launcher and it and the round will have been over.
I must be going now, Parker. Enjoy your stay.
Drop your weapons! Get off! Drop your weapons!
Please! Maybe you'll have alone. The honor of joining them someday soon. Perhaps we will meet again, Parker. You should hope not.
Hey!
This is the feeding chute, Parker. Something is hungry.
But I won't be the meal, I'm sorry. Very cool scenario would be if I did a PV on this run. Like, well, it can happen actually, it's possible that I do a PV on this run. With that kind of start. A
stop.
Very quick
Don't
K-pack as
him.
Well. About as good as it can get.
Don't kill him. He's
I mean, this lackpot seems to be going my way.
And hundreds more will die unless we find a cure for the plague.
If I make a very good tunnel, I have a very good chance to PB.
We can't save the miners who are dead already,
even
but
that
we
the
might
bomb
save
was
those
very
who are dying.
Slow at the end.
He's their only hope.
Would be so troll on this that kind of start.
Who has hope? If you have hope,
I mean, I was like 18 seconds behind my target time.
My word.
Then again, I don't remember how much PB was at the point.
K-Pek, the plague.
But it
There's
was
got to be a cure.
Early about Simple, between really. At least 10-15 seconds
stop
behind.
The replicators.
But how? How do you stop them?
Antidote. Come on, Eos. Let's finish him and get out of here.
We need that antidote, Parker. If you're
Just
not gonna help,
antidote.
Shut up.
Calm down,
Where
Parker.
Is the antidote?
Why help you? Hope you all die.
Damn. The formula's got to be in his computer files. Maybe Hendrix can help. Parker, you've got to get out of here. One of us has to live through this.
No, I'm not gonna leave.
No time to argue. Go out the way I came in. If I don't make it, you must tell people there's a cure for the plague.
Self-destruct sequence initiated. Personnel have 60 seconds to evacuate.
Go out the way I came. Someone's going to get some. I don't have the time.
45 seconds to self-destruct.
Parker. Holy god, a gold that split. I have 2 gold splits so far in this run.
EOS had contacts in the Earth Defense Force. She thought they sent a rescue fleet if we put out a distress call.
It's kind of ironic.
Parker.
All right, so my split 455 doesn't need to have a perfect tunnel.
The highest level of the comm
center. Good to know.
You're terminated.
Mercenaries in the complex. They're starting to appear all over the complex, taking over from the security.
Behind the 5623, still, I'm behind for sure.
Come on.
But I got raid here, so I can gain a little bit of time.
Remember the miners on the shuttle that got blown up? To get you to the space station safely, we need to take out Alto's missile defense system. The tram tunnels go to the... There's an entrance to the tunnels through this canyon.
Oh, that was true. I lost time there. How could that guy, that guard, not die?
Parker,
given
Eos
how
here.
Much I hit him.
I found the antidote formula and got out of there. Glad to see you made it too.
But these mercs, they are
synthesizing the antidote
very
now.
Weird.
Then we'll see if it
very
works.
Hard to kill. I guess I just hit his arms or something.
But you've got to get up to that space station and disable the laser satellite network. If that defense system is still working
so
when the EDF fleet
again,
shows up,
by not
get
getting
blown
by
the sky.
Was it right there? Right, that problem out of the way, let's continue.
Center's at the back of this building. Oh. And damn the missile bay doors. All you have to do is send the launch signal. The missiles will explode in the launch bay and destroy that part.
Mom said I'd come to a bad end. This one's for you, Mom.
Manual launch override engaged.
Hurry up.
30 seconds until launch.
Run, Parker! You get to the tram and get out of there. That whole area is going to
be progress. Abort immediately. 20 seconds until missile launch. Seconds until missile launch.
Parker, are you still there? Stop standing around and get going. I'm putting a countdown timer for the shuttle liftoff on your own. You can still make it if you hurry. This looks like some kind of motor vehicle. Check around. A vehicle will get you to the shuttle fast. Don't stop for anything, Parker. You don't have much time left. The Merc Commander, Masako, is sending out a heavy weapon squad to stop you.
Got you, Miner.
squads. If the EDF doesn't get here soon, there's gonna be nothing left.
Seal up the shuttle bay. This is the cargo loading system.
Death to miners!
You might be able to sneak in through the loading dock. Hurry! They're sealing the doors into the loading dock. Parker, find a place to hide before the shuttle takes off. Hurry! Disable Ultra's planetary defense system before the fleet reaches Mars, or they'll be toast. The command center is up this shaft. The escape pods and labs are down the shaft. Parker. Message from the incoming EDF fleet. It was encoded, so I don't know what it said, but they're panicking down here. They're destroying documents and computer systems, and the Merc docking bays are swarmed. Look for that did it. The station's lower section should be open now.
I don't know about that space station.
Escape pod number 2 detaching in 5.
It was
six,
kind of chaotic.
4, 3, 2.
Oh, come on, hurry up.
Detach.
Of course I lose time.
Parker, you still alive? I've sent some miners to the Merc didn't have to go after the Red Faction base. They'll try to guide you to the Merc base. We're in big trouble. The Mercs have orders to evacuate. She led the assault. I overheard her raiding the Merc base, reporting complete success.
Evacuation notice. All companies prepare for loading into evac transports.
Sweet.
You awake over there?
Gain some time. I should still be behind.
You were a sight when they brought you in. All blood and puke.
But really, it's pretty cool that I have 6 pace on the first try.
Don't know why they bothered. They're just gonna kill us all anyway. Something big is happening. Lots of mercs running around, moving stuff. Don't know what it is, but I bet...
Red Faction!
Whichever of you is parked.
Parker, I'm in the Merc Command Center. I can see you on the monitors. There's a squad of miners with me. The whole base is crawling with mercs.
Evacuation notice. E-population now needs transports. Perimeter compromised. Battalion security.
Should be on the lowest level of the generator.
Main power shut down. Emergency generator online. Technicians generator facility.
Good work, Parker. The mainframes have powered down. They should come back.
Evacuation. C company should now be in evac transport.
Here they go. I'm hacking in. Got it. I overrode the door locks. We're coming. Wait outside the generator room for us.
Right, not much left. This will be interesting.
Hurry, Parker. Surrender. Run for the front door. I'm going into the control room.
Well, look at this. Mercs has finally come out of hiding.
Save you!
Evacuation notice. B company.
Here's what
mercs
do to traitors.
Don't let Alter get away with it.
You think they almost out of time? Here comes the first time.
Report!
I'd stay myself, but I have other matters to attend to.
Evacuation notice. A company should now be in that transport.
Parker, I'm gonna be the last person to see you alive.
Thank you.
a visit to your parents when I get back to Earth.
Nice, I hit the rocket on the torpedo on her.
There won't even be a body for them to sob over.
Never done that
you
before.
And the rest of the scum will be vaporized in the blast.
Right, this will be tight. This will be very tight if I want to PV.
Parker, don't just Misako.
It stopped counting down. Did I disarm it?
Yeah, let's go with that assumption.
Oh my, first try. 56-28. That's kind of unbelievable, actually. First try run and I'm only 5 seconds behind my world record. Guess it goes to show that you can gain and lose time everywhere. I don't know if this bomb was faster or quicker actually, I didn't see the final count. Yeah, I'm happy. That's a very nice first try. I'm going to highlight that. It's kind of unbelievable. Sub 56.30 on the first try. It's very unbelievable. Yeah, there's not much you can do about the bomb. You just hope that you hit the correct pattern in a quick way, because the only thing you can do is make sure that you don't do the same pattern twice if it fails. And I think I did press the down button twice. Yeah, I'm going to keep going. I'm just going to stop the stream for a moment so I can hide it if I'm later. Because first try 56.28 is very good. It's very, very good.